The background to my Parkinson's research really started with my father. So he was diagnosed with Parkinson's 5 years ago. And ever since then, I've been working towards getting to a stage where I can get involved with Parkinson's research. Even if I can't directly help him, if I can help other people who are in the same situation as him, who have been recently diagnosed with Parkinson's, who have some debilitating motor symptoms, see whether we can help them. Patients with Parkinson's think that research is crucial because actually they need a cure. Research doesn't know why Parkinson's patients present in different ways and what the pathology in the brain is that underlies those. All we can really do at the moment is reduce some of their symptoms, so it reduces the impact that it has on their daily lives. But unfortunately, they are likely to progress and they're likely to develop features of their Parkinson's that aren't currently treatable with the drugs that we have available right now. There's a lot of good research taking place up and down the country, and this is all pointing towards one thing, that's finding a cure or finding better treatments for Parkinson's. Parkinson's UK are incredibly helpful in supporting the work of researchers, so they provide crucial funding and also crucial resources such as the Parkinson's UK Brain Bank. So donations from the general public are so important for Parkinson's UK because it funds researchers like myself in laboratories like this in order to be able to drive through some of the better treatments and better understanding of Parkinson's disease so that we can help Parkinson's disease patients now, but also help patients in the future.